Whoops.
This whole weekend was a waste for me. I don't, like yesterday, that's fine. I mean, I got a 58. I don't think I deserved a 58. But there was a couple errors. Today, smoothest, most fluid test he's done. It was like, everything went so well. Zero flaws. And she, a 62, if the winner hadn't got a 74, would have been good. Mm-hmm. But I'm like, what did I do that I got a 62 and they got a 74? Mm-hmm. I know she told me about that right now. I was like, oh my god.
Oh, I just can't believe it. And he was a little tense, but I thought he was more forward. I wrote him more forward.
Right. Yeah, definitely not 53. Tim got a 53 in here. He's got a 3.
And I've got like 6 points.
Well, what do you want me to do? Explode? Go running through the fence?
Yeah.
They told me I need to learn how to do lateral work.
She told me I need to run. Basically, she said I need to run 5. She needs 5 5. She needs my phone school. She's 6 5 5 5.
One would think.
Jeez.
It's frustrating when you work so hard and you spend so much money. And, you know,
yeah.
I know I did better than both of us because
right.
Yesterday should have been a 60. Yesterday should have been a 64 or 65.
Mm-hmm.
From a nice judge, it would have been higher.
Mm-hmm.
She used to make us go talk and judges.
Mm.
Maybe we wouldn't go to shows, but...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think she does like stuff.
Because
I know.
Yeah, they're all Wednesdays, so I could probably get Jessica on Wednesday.
I like it. I don't think I've ever written it.
I know.
But, like, you know, I hear all the things.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, one in May, one in July,
one
in August. Oh, that would be awesome.
Right.
Yeah, I love that. Oh, congratulations, that's huge. Not since like 2 years ago, I guess.
You're showing Mary Alice's face or something?
Yeah. I'm trying to get Tim to commit. Let me go in January at least. January, part of February. Mm-hmm.